Here in this video, we are going to discuss about Babylonian civilization. So a few centuries after the decline of Sumerian civilization or the Mesopotamian civilization, another great civilization arose in Mesopotamia. It is known as Babylonian civilization. And we don't have that much to study about Babylonian civilization in 600. Here you have to remember only two things. One, a name of a ruler, Hammurabi, and his code of laws. Just we have to learn that much only. So listen carefully. Babylonia was a state in ancient Mesopotamia that I have already told you. And this city of Babylon, whose ruins are located in present-day Iraq, was founded more than 4,000 years ago as a small port town on the Euphrates River. As you all know that Mesopotamia was on the river bank of Tigris and Euphrates. So this was almost a continuation of Mesopotamian civilization. So here Babylon, it was known as, it was at that time, it was a very prominent city. And grew into one of the largest cities of the ancient world under the rule of Hammurabi. So you have to learn about Hammurabi. Now Hammurabi was a Mesopotamian king. He was known as a very, he was a very famous king. And he was known for his code of laws. And he ordered 282 laws engraved in stone and placed in a public location for everyone to see. That was his code of laws. So, some extracts from his code of law is, Hammurabi's code prescribed specific punishments for citizens who broke the law. One law said, if a man put out the eye of another man, his eye shall be put out. That means tit for tat. That was his policy. Later, historians summarized Hammurabi's code with the phrase, an eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. This means that whoever commits an injury should be punished in the same manner as that injury. That means what punishment, mistake he is doing, what mistake one person is doing, and the same mistake will be his punishment. Understood? That means tit for tat, an eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. That was his law. However, I wanted to tell you one thing. However, justice was in favor of rich only, and that was favor of upper classes only. So this was the code of Hammurabi's law. No need to study that much about Babylonian civilization. You just learn about Hammurabi and his code of laws. Thank you.